Hello, good evening everyone, and welcome back to Kingdoms of Amalur. And then yes, there is a bit of a light glare just because the sun is still out. It's actually only after 4 o'clock in the afternoon. But the glare doesn't seem to bother you guys, so I thought, why not? Plus, I'm a little tired today, so I think I might go to bed early. So I decided to record early. And if I remember rightly, last time we were playing this game, we were continuing onward with the Warsworn storyline, through which we need to find out where the copy key moved to this guy who tricked one of the plague shields into copying the key vault for him. We need to find out who he is and why. Why he's working for the enemy. Going the wrong way. The wrong way. Oh, we won't go down there. Down to Lucky Mine. Okay, I see the path is. The path is right there by Lucky Mine. Okay. I could just fast travel, but I don't feel like it. I just don't feel like it. I feel like I'm in a canyon or something. I with all these rocks on the inside. Canyons are obviously bigger than that, but it just feels like I'm in a canyon. It's only 54%, but let's see if it works.
And just who are you? How do I know you're not that meddler? Best I kill you first to bring the word myself.
Nope, it didn't work. Yeah, you don't actually have to beat them. All you have to do is beat him up enough and their surrender. Who's chasing me now? Oh, stupid Freeman. And when you go into these major cities for the first time, like there's a little cutscene here where it does like a gorgeous scenery which shows you the city and all its glory. Oh, that low chance of it working. No, screw the password. Just do that, or if that doesn't work, you end up killing people. People come, the door opens and people come out and you kill them. You can get the password from the guy behind the counter. But doing it that way is so much better. Because either way you do it, actually, the door opens. And you're free to go inside. Wait for him to come back and then. Come on back. Come on back, my friend. That's a good boy. I do like stealth kills. However, the people in this next room, I won't be able to still kill because there's too many of them. If they were all facing they weren't facing each other. That guy right there wasn't facing the rest of them, then yeah, I would be able to still kill him. But unfortunately, he is. So, no still kills for this one. Oh, damn it, I didn't see the trap there. If you destroy the boxes that I've been passing by, you can find treasures and stuff behind them. And surprisingly, giant rats appear out of nowhere, out of thin air.
You have tracked and fought your way to my very door. But the vault has been emptied and Lord Beeson has flown to Eamon's Isle. You don't even know, do you? Your own history. Well, let it stay buried. Out of your hands, out of mine, and in Beeson's. Fear not. The Farlangi shall bring a beauty, terrible and sublime, into the world. Now!
Where did you come from? You weren't there a second ago. Sit there and get pounded into a corner, that's fine by me. As you see, there's a white circle on the mini-map. That's because that's where we can start the DLC for the dead cow. But I won't be doing that just yet.
Yes. Search for Captain Gornform on the docks. If he has a ship free, I believe he will take us. You, bring word to Ancient Delphic. Now, let's get to the key.
You're in want of something rare, something marvelous, am I mistaken?
Thank you.
15% chance to sell 15, but ooh. Yeah, I'll take that. It's gonna take a lot of my money, but I'll take it anyway. Yeah, because he knows it was Warsworn asking, and it means it was something important. Very important. Yeah, it is important.
So this is it. Eamon's Isle.
Yeah, what are we looking for there, anyway?
Look, that's the fortress over there. Already found. Go on, we're not there yet.
Now, who's this Beeson you were talking about? Or Beeson?
I fear that he's already come and gone, and we still don't know what he wanted here.
Okay.
So much majesty, though now in ruins. Imagine what it must have been when all of this was glorious and new. She was not on duty, she spent among our histories and our ancient sites. I learned from her what the Warsworn were and the things we lost. But she never found the secret she was looking for. I wish my search has turned up half as much as yours. These mages call themselves Farlongi, but no one has ever heard of them. Half of those I spoke to hadn't heard of what happened at Brigand Hall, and they, if anyone, should have. They're supposed to watch for such things. Beeson has cloaked his actions well. We must find our way into the fortress. I'm certain that's where they'll be. Look at it. I have wondered about them since we last spoke. They take the name from the legendary mage Farlong, but I do not know why. I know only his name is a foe of Aegon, son of Eden. And I know the history as well.
Okay, that's the last question. Okay. Key pokey, let's go. Of course, there's creatures on this island, and it can make it that easy. Oh, you missed me, you hit her. I don't have it. I thought I had a necklace equipped. I guess not. I do now.
These were once awesome towers and ramparts. Atop each, a banner snapping in the breeze.
Now, while you're here, you want to make sure you grab everything you can grab, because you won't be able to come back here ever again. Yeah, there's no coming back here, so make sure you grab everything.